In 1980, Great Lakes Hybrids headed to Hawaii with four couples for fun in the sun on the first of countless adventures around the world, creating memories for couples and families on four continents, from the wilderness of Alaska to the sunshine of Mexico, to the outback of Australia and south to Brazil and Argentina. The scenery was awe-inspiring, the experiences unforgettable, and friendships created lifelong. This past year on the island paradise of Aruba, the Great Lakes family enjoyed the warmth of the Caribbean and traveled down the Rhine to enjoy the culture and scenery of Germany. In 2013, the Great Lakes family ventures to the island of Kauai and six nights at the Grand Hyatt Kauai Resort and Spa. Swim in sparkling pools. Challenge yourself on the world-famous Poipu Bay golf course, surrounded by astounding natural and historical features, or relax with the ancient healing remedies and state-of-the-art facilities at the Inara Spa. Enjoy some of the beautiful traditions and arts that have been part of the Hawaiian culture for centuries. Your entire family will delight in these unique experiences, including the high-energy performance and a taste of Polynesia at the Hyatt Luau. Kauai, the island of discovery, offers an adventure for everyone, from the soaring cliffs of the Napali coast to the vast chasms of Waimea Canyon, the amazing beaches of the North Shore, and the National Tropical Botanical Gardens. Wander through charming and historic small towns like Hanalei and Koloa, or find a stunning remote section of beach to do nothing but relax. Thrill seekers hit the water to enjoy scuba diving, snorkeling, deep sea fishing, surfing, and kayaking. See the island on a mountain bike or an ATV. Head to the sky with an airplane or helicopter tour, or closer to Earth on a zip line. Don't miss a chance to visit the island paradise of Kauai, January 28th through February 3rd, 2013. The trip includes six-night stay at the Grand Hyatt Kauai Resort and Spa, with breakfast included each morning, round-trip airfare, and private transfers to and from the airport. In 1941, Pearl Harbor was attacked and the United States was thrust into World War II.
Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy.
The Great Lakes family has the opportunity to visit the historic sites in Pearl Harbor and enjoy the beauty and nightlife of the island of Oahu during a three-day pre-extension at the Sheraton Waikiki Resort in the heart of Hawaii. Oahu offers fun on the famous Waikiki Beach, legendary North Shore surfing, beautiful golf courses, hiking atop the iconic Diamond Head Crater, and the shopping and nightlife of Honolulu. Enjoy a three-night stay at the Sheraton Waikiki Resort January 25th through January 28th, 2013. The trip includes breakfast each morning, airfare from the mainland and then to Kauai, and private transfers to and from the airport. Don't miss the chance to discover the beauty of Kauai and the excitement of Oahu when you travel to Hawaii with the Great Lakes Hybrid family.